лаборатории. Теперь осмотри помещение. Постарайся найти какие-нибудь старые документы.
Hello, fellow builders. Welcome to do some more Lost Wolf Developer's Cut free play. I have no idea why I just got some mission here. I think maybe it's recurring, or maybe it was some. It looks like it was some residue from the old duty. Okay, so the task just re-triggered, I guess. But let's look around. Who knows what I might have missed during my many visits. Wrong! I know it's top secret. Oh well. Do we get the cutscene again? Probably not. Now I'm getting flashbacks from X2. You carry on, rat. I mean, I wouldn't drop anything back here, would I? Would I? Oh, there's the electro. Like I can trust myself in these matters. Thank you. wouldn't be the first time for me to get killed over there. Stay down here for too long. So let's keep the HUD on. That way I can get my shit sorted quicker. Wouldn't it be quaint if the documents were respawned? Why is that light red again? Did I not handle the pseudo-giant? Or maybe I skipped it. Oh dear. Let's go see. melee's back. This goes to the lobby, right? Yeah. Whoa, what do we have there? A crystal? I didn't want to drop down here. Fuck. Anywho. Okay, let's go back to the lobby. If I left anything here, it was some gun that was too heavy. But who knows? So, besides this place. I'm already putting together an extra plan where else to check. So one place I should check is the Sin Mines, of course. Also where I came from, Sin Mines and Forest Mines. Okay, what was that? Back at the lobby. Checks to the side by side elevator shafts. This always has effect. Whoa, okay, so I did see something. Feisty one really isn't here. I've done worse. Wait, what's happening here? This one I checked. Yes. Seems quite unlikely that I have proper left something here. Hope. Some sections right now and some nooks and crannies, but you know. Yeah, let's not go there anymore. Jacket. I think we're done here. Even though I haven't checked everything. Here too, I cannot see any discarded items. Nor here. Why did I come down here? I have already been here. Why have you come? Yeah, let's use the elevator shaft to go up. Yep. And we're leaving. This This was an exercise of me being shitty in basic navigation and not much else. Who are they? Oh, I think these might be military. Indeed. Hello. Huh. Is this a mission? Let's make a manual save.
Lieutenant.
is totally a free play mission, because I mean, in the main play you couldn't even take the mission because the military would be hostile. So here you go, we have an actual free play mission. Nice. Yes, please. Food, nice. Food is good. Dogs they can handle. But a blood sucker is another matter. Oh, oh dear. Well, shit. Did I just lose my quest? Check. So much about this mission. I think I will reload and not activate the bloodsucker, let's see. Yeah, so let's keep these guys alive. But I'm gonna pilfer that food nevertheless. Let's see if I can do it without getting the bloodsucker active. Yeah. Okay, this is nice, and I'm gonna leave the area ASAP. This time, Darkscape. Should I take the car? Maybe I should. I'm gonna need to think about it. But it's getting late and I'm getting tired and stupid, so I'm gonna end the session here. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye!